Philly quick.
Oh my god, he won.
And
there
he
you go.
Yeah, MattWex coming through with the Nair killing. Okay. I imagine it's low-key a little tricky for Game & Watch too, but should be winning. Good job, though.
MattWex is one of those players. I know that you haven't heard of MattWex, but he...
Thank you.
That's still fixing out. We do have MattWex here bringing Bardo down to last stock. Okay, this Bowser's doing work.
Yeah, I told you. The Bowser was definitely working out a lot better than the Game & Watch.
All right, but no grab. Gets out of there. Oh.
Oh, wow, wow. Great up B there.
Okay.
You got your jump still. Yep. You can make this back.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, not the buffered air dodge. Okay, but right now, MattWex doesn't want to get too antsy here.
Just the flame breath stuffing that out. That's actually a really good option there.
Oh my god, he picked it up. He watched John Numbers' video. Another one.
Yep.
I think he's over-relying on that. It's a good option, but that's an even better one. And it's spiked.
The booty.
MattWex with an impressive finish.
Yep. Okay, so let's head on to 20.